How do you get rid of some toxic people in your life?
You just have to.
Just have to.
You know, you're in shape, right?
Yeah.
How the fuck do you get muscles? You go to the gym and you work. You fucking roll up on your dad, your mom, your sister and say, fuck you, I'm out. Because you're fucking toxic. I'll see you in 6 years if you figure out why the fuck I left. And by the way, just so you know, I do not think that's easy.
No.
Unfortunately, it's the answer. I don't think getting into shape is easy. Eat right and fucking work.
That's right. I appreciate that.
You know
man.
What I mean, man? It's really, like, look, man, like, I'm like, look, I got, like, it's like telling somebody to tell their mom to go fuck themselves or their uncle or whatever, it's not fun. Like, I hope people don't, like, get confused. This isn't fun for me to say.
Same.
It's the answer.
Well, truth's never easy, right?